It takes more than entrepreneurial skills for micro vendors to stay in business. A study carried out by Ciattini and the Institute of Social Transformation established that vendors pay numerous dues, yet they don't get commensurate services.
And it was to our realization that the market, people in the marketplaces pay quite a number of market dues. When collected and put wholesomely together, this is a very big tax burden on these market vendors.
What we see here is the need for different stakeholders to bring to the table the discussions around safety, around access to loans, discussions around women's participation and voices on market committees, so that some of the issues that the women are speaking about can be addressed.
Other instances, vendors say circumstances force them to pay for the dues, despite it being a central government responsibility.
Emeraje tulimu wano mugwanga. Obero yagala ekinchu, boba government zilete, oyinoziwa kubanga government yeri eri kubyayo. Ebintu byange nembireka wano ne sibisanga okati banga amanti leta sente.
Civil society organizations say they are now building the capacity of women vendors to demand for better services from the government.
Day that you find that a woman on average she goes to the toilet 5 times and then she has to pay 300, that is 1,500. If you total that in a month, how much is that? It's quite some money, and yet her capital is like 50,000 shillings. So if she's paying that, is it commensurate to the services she's getting? Because we have found that most of the toilets are also not clean. So that you find that I'm paying this money, but I'm also contracting diseases. And at the end of the day, I'm spending this money to get medicines.
But also we feel that security should be provided free of charge by government. The market people are not supposed, security costs are not supposed to be imposed on them, because it is government's responsibility. Government has a role to play in these marketplaces. Therefore, we call upon KCCA to give back the services, allocate nurseries to these marketplaces, because when you look around, women work with children at their stores.
The organizations commemorated the International Women's Day at Clary Market. Services like cervical cancer screening, HIV testing, and family planning services were offered to women vendors. Story by Ben Onojambo for the news.